Well, I want to welcome everyone to Warner, and I'm standing in the Jim Mitchell Community Park, and we are very proud of this park. This is Main Street Warner, Inc. that I'm speaking of. This is the nonprofit that Jim started almost 20 years ago. And we have a big event coming up on June 2nd here in Warner. It is the Main Street Warner Summer Kickoff Block Party. It's an opportunity for us to celebrate being here on Main Street, all of the businesses and the organizations that we have here. And it's a big day here. It's going to start off on Saturday, June 2nd, with a 5K run that will start here and end here. That's going to be about 7:30 in the morning. Registration starts for that. We're going to have a big tent out here. There are going to be old-fashioned games going on under the tent. There's going to be music. There's going to be food. We're going to have Simon Brooks, the storyteller, here at noon doing his magical stories. We're going to have a lot of raffle items coming up. We hope to have the Kearsage High School Jazz Band, or part of it, here. 3:15, we'll have Will Hatch and Company, marvelous group. 5 o'clock, we'll have the East Bay Jazz Ensemble. At 7 o'clock, we have Colin Nevins doing a solo acoustic, and that's going to lead into the big show stopper, which is going to be at 7:30, which is the Whiskey Treaty Roadshow, doing two sets. These are a group of songwriters out of Massachusetts that have banded together, and they're phenomenal. So they're going to be on the stage. So combination of in the park and on the stage all day long on June 2nd. This is our major fundraiser to maintain this wonderful park and to provide free entertainment to Warner and to the surrounding communities. And the only way that we can do this is through fundraising. And the way we're fundraising is that if you are at all able, we would encourage you to become a park patron. It's a $50 ticket, which will get you into the gallery at 6 o'clock, the beautiful gallery over here, wine and beer and food, special access to the musical groups and so forth, and just a way to keep this wonderful park going and to give back to Main Street Warner. So we hope that you're all able to come Saturday, June 2nd, for an all-day celebration of Main Street Warner.